All right, folks, let's talk about crypto. It's not some magic show with smoke and mirrors. It's math. And don't worry, we've got the math covered for you. People often say crypto is too abstract or unstable. But really, it's all about the numbers. Every transaction, every coin, every move, it's just code, and it's transparent, traceable, predictable. Now, you might be wondering, do I need to understand all this math? Not really. Think about it. When you swipe your card, you don't calculate the fees, right? You just want to know how much you're spending and how fast it'll process. That's what we're here for, to bring clarity. Picture this. When you send a text, you're not worrying about how it travels through the air or the tech behind it. You just hit send. Crypto can be the same. The key difference? Trust. With banks, you trust them to manage your money. With crypto, it's the math you trust. Math doesn't have off days or make mistakes. Every crypto transaction lands on a public ledger. Think of it as a giant spreadsheet that everyone can see but no one can tamper with. That's transparency for you. Now, when people talk about crypto being volatile, they mean the price can be jumpy. But the tech behind it? Solid as a rock. The same math that keeps your online banking secure is at work here. Crypto feels new and maybe a bit confusing. But remember, folks were wary about online banking years ago. Can I trust putting my money in a computer? Was the big question. Now, checking your bank balance on your phone is second nature. Crypto is heading the same way. It's getting easier to use, friendlier interfaces, and the perks are obvious. Lower fees, speedier international payments, no worries about bank holidays. Need to send funds at 3 a.m. on a Sunday? Totally doable. Beneath all these conveniences, it's still just clean math. And guess what? We've done the hard part for you. Let our platform handle the tech stuff. You focus on what truly matters, moving your money safely, quickly, and affordably. Join us and reach your next crypto level.